Ok. Ya estoy tomando video. A ver cómo se va. La dejamos atrás. Muy bien. ¿Por qué? Oh, sí. This thing is actually filming right now. Hopefully it is. And I guess we'll have to see later on. Currently recording 1080p because I want the battery to last as long as possible, since I just don't know how long this trip's gonna last. So you know. This bridge is pretty long, so you want to be able to film for as long as possible. So I guess we'll see. Well, it seems I've left the others in the dust. So I'm gonna wait a second. Catch up with me in a second. So let's go. Uphill. What will I ever do? idea if this thing's recording. Because again, this is like the first time I'm using it. So, yeah, hopefully it is. And hopefully it's gonna be just fine. Look at that dude. He's training like a monster. Holy shit. Dude, see those calves? God damn. Nowhere near that dude's level yet. Can't even scratch the bottom of that dude's level yet. But, we don't have to be tryhards.
I guess, huh?
Actually, can you guys even hear me? Past all these goddamn cars? Because, I mean, we are next to a freeway. So, yeah, that's not good. Back tire is pretty flat though. Not gonna lie. So I don't see any cars right now, so we go for it. Alright, let's see. You are here. Richmond San Rafael Bridge. Scenic view. Alright. That's the map I'm looking at. Again, kind of wish I had the helmet now, because that would make things easier. But it is what it is. It's on order, so. Yes. Agua. Sí, yo traigo.
Parece que sí me gustó esta bicicleta, está livianita.
Ya, está más livianita que.
Sí. Alright, so we are recording. That's good. Alright.
Aquí es donde me confundo. Aquí dice menor y aquí dice mayor, pero no sé qué es menor y qué es mayor.
El más chiquito es el
Alright, they're trying to like figure out the bike right now. I think what angle might be best. That? Can you guys see? I don't want to fucking have you guys pointing straight at the ground, you know? We'll go with that for now. Or maybe a little higher. Tiny bit higher. That should be good, right? That's about a level playing field. I still feel like that's too low. Should be. Nah, we'll leave it right there for now. I'll decide whether or not that's any good later. Well, okay. There we go. Oh, a tow truck. Who got stuck in the middle of the bridge? bit of a break. Sure as fucking me. Check out that view though. Look at that. Pretty cool, huh? I think we're about a third of the way. One third of the way. Woohoo! Feel it. I seem to have left the other two in the dust though. So I don't know if that's necessarily a good thing or a bad thing, but they'll catch up with us eventually. I'm gonna wait for them though. Hopefully this thing will run out of battery before then. At 73% after 19 minutes of use. So hopefully we can make it the rest of the way. I do have another battery, but it's only at like 30%, so I guess we'll see. Because like it's going to be a while before they can get back. So yeah, I'll give you another look at that. And yeah, I'm going to go. And I guess I'll... Because like I don't want the battery to run out. So I'll wait for them on the other side of the bridge. But yeah, let's go. To go downhill, so this should be fun. Yeah, I thought I dropped like a screw or something. I was gonna look back. But it was just them. Thank you. take nearly as long as I thought it would. But oh well, I guess. Over here. Huh. Scenic area. Alright, here it is. Let's go check out this scenic area. Oh. I'm gonna walk this thing. I don't know if people are actually using it right here.
Oh, it's a
separate. Oh, it's a big
driver.
We don't feel it. When we drive a bike, it's difficult. Huh. Interesting. Got some history on this place, I guess, huh? I was waiting to see until how long it takes someone to get here. I think I'm gonna end the recording here though. 33 minutes, that did not take nearly as long as I thought it would. Alright, I'm gonna stop the recording. I'll stop the recording here until they get back. Still got 53% battery left, that's hilarious. We're back. Let's go. All right, that feels a lot. are strong, bro. And I'm weak as hell. Above the first hump. Almost there. take some drone footage of this island. Hey, lo que quiero hacer. Thank you. go. Now we're going. Thank you. you guys. Regresamos. Los baños están para acá. Espera, busca. Usa el GPS. They're looking for the bathrooms right now. Sí.
Allá, también está otro.
Están para el sur. Están para el sur. Tenemos que seguir para atrás en este trail. Y ahí para allá, en esa dirección, están los públicos.
Ok, vamos. No nos tomamos ninguna foto los tres, hombre, juntos.
¿Qué importa? Ya luego hacemos Photoshop o lo que sea y lo arreglamos.
Oh, pues si tú traes.
They want to take a group picture.
Yep.
Just try to not get run over here.
Recio, 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 para abajo. Para subir más recio para arriba.
Damn. this guy. Go into the sit down box. Never seen one of those before. Oh, in real life anyway, I've seen them online. I've never seen one quite like that. What I'm talking about. Because getting run over would suck a lot. Almost back to the car. We're back, boys and girls, I guess. Looks like we still haven't gotten a ticket or anything. Yeah, I don't see anything on there. So, yeah. That was me and my parents crossing a rather small bridge, you know. My legs hurt now, they're kind of sore, so I would really, really appreciate it if you guys could like and subscribe, you know, because like that would be super helpful for my ego. It would sure as hell help heal my legs faster, that's for sure. That's how that works. But anyway, for real, guys, if you enjoyed, make sure to leave a like below, comment on whether or not you guys want to see any more of this, and yeah, see you guys later.